Hi, welcome to a 24/7 office video. Today we're going to take a look at our invoice module. As you can see, we have a left side panel that allows you to navigate the module. The dashboard provides you with the sales operational data and also a get started guide. To create a new invoice, hit new. This will take you to the order window. It consists of three sections: the top panel, the main layout, and the product cart section. To create an invoice, merely search for a customer, and you can see that the system retrieves the data from the CRM module. Here you can add references, and you can also change order information. For example, here I turned the distribution method to email, which will distribute the invoice through email. You can add or edit an invoice date. And under the invoice information section, you can see that you can add dimensional accounting to your invoices like projects and departments. In the products cart section, you can add items by hitting add. Use either the arrow keys to look up your items, or simply search for an item or product. We also have a product search section here, which will show you all your products. There are no limitations on how many products you can have in the system. You can also add item lines to add text to your invoice. On the right-hand side, you have the invoice specifications. Here you can find totals and tax specifications, among other details. The next step is to save the invoice. This will allow you to add or edit an attachment to your invoice. For more invoice settings, go to the advanced section. The last step is to either distribute or send the invoice directly from the order. You can do that by hitting invoice, or you can save it, and it will end up in the order list. In the order list, you have various options and a top panel. Furthermore, you have a search filter with various parameters on the right-hand side. The invoice list displays all the past sent invoices, and it also has a search filter on the right-hand side. The distribution section is an overview of all the distributed invoices and their distribution methods. You can also check if the distribution of an invoice has failed. We have a repeating invoice section to set up repeating or recurrent invoices. The order window is entirely customizable. You can personalize your design in the layout section. Under layout, you can edit or delete complete sections of the main layout. You can also add and remove fields for both the main layout and the customer cart. Here, I'm adding the tax field to the order cart section. This will be displayed the next time I open my order list. It's customized so you can easily choose between simple and advanced layouts. You can also create your own, to best fit your business needs. Lastly, we have a settings section. Here under the company, you can edit your company information. You can also go to order to edit your order details. The same goes for repeating invoices. Under templates, you can customize your invoice templates. We also have a reports section and invoice reminder functionality. Thank you so much for watching, and if you're interested in trying out 24/7 Office, go to 24/7office.com and sign up for a free trial. Have a good one.